Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Welcome to the Seven Cats, the luckiest tavern in town. They even say the hangovers are wine begets the lucky.
What's on the menu today? How about a few rounds of cards? Gwent, specifically.
Thank you. thought things couldn't get him.
Think I pissed me trousers.
What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Roston Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
What's this grave matter?
I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get it back for me.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
Tunnel fire, keep me safe.
I trapped a woman once, don't go. I was willing to give me my aim for her.
The eternal fire will light out.
Welcome. What can I get the honourable gentleman? New poulains, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
Fine. Show me what you got.
So, what don't I got? Something for everyone, seek and you shall find. Cheap, too.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man. Thank you.
Watch where you step.
Yeah?
Greetings. What have you got to pull, and how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Tain't a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Been a loan shark long?
Aye, since I was just a little tyke.
So you helped your dad, took it over when he died.
My own father left me here in pawn, and never did redeem me.
Show me what you have in stock. What would you say to a few rounds of Gwent?
Greetings!
Ah! Damage!
Looking for a barber? Well, you found one! Welcome! I'll plough and shave the gentleman's noggin for half price.
Give me a haircut. As long as your hands aren't too shaky. So long.
In short, who kisses your ass today will bite it.
What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
I believe I shall stop coming here.
Why?
Kingfisher. Where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The Kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the Kingfisher welcomes poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
What are you serving today? See you later.
Strength's gone.
How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain of his father, brother, or bride. Look upon your neighbor, for he too could be a Doppler. Will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow more? No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species. I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please! Ah!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Won't even let you take a gant. Another drifter in Temeria.
Thinking, customer, will see right.
Well, well, look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Why buy tomorrow?
How can I be of service?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're biting, or an old gran about her health. Business is booming. There's profit to be made from war, provided you've the know-how. Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar, I'd contracted for insured deliveries of wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a sevenfold return on my investment.
Nice.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance. A dozen or so chests and no more.
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? Play some shoddier players, will you? Once you've...
Hey.
How can I be a...
Still out to...
Ah!
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? Play some shoddier play.
Best deals this side of the pond, huh?